CNN's Chris Cuomo waded into the waters of media criticism on Monday in a small but pointed barber to M. rival Joe Scarborough and Morning Joe. The host of New Day retweeted a random Twitter account that said the MSNBC morning show's hosts belong on Fox and that she was switching back to CNN. "There really is no better choice," said Cuomo. "There really is no better choice," slightly smiling face. https://t.co/yesmas05c, Christopher C. Cuomo at Chris Cuomo, November 27, 2017. The original tweet he promoted read as follows: "I got so angry I ate at Morning Joe turned it off. They're so far removed from reality. They belong on Fox. I'm going back to at CNN at Chris Cuomo for mornings. Ugh." https://t.co/jeeks. Sandy Noble at Sandy Snowball 63, November 27, 2017, and believe it or not, Sandy Noble was responding to an even nastier Twitter observation that accused Scarborough of marginalizing co-host and off-air fiancé Mika Brzezinski. "Morning Joe, for all the talk about know your value at Morning, Mika sits there, allows at Joan BC to marginalize her as all the men on the panel sit around laughing." Linda Wright at Bronco Baby 10, November 27, 2017, "New Day largely stands alone among the morning cable news shows for being news-focused, with limited host-driven opinion coverage. While the set of Morning Joe routinely spars back and forth with more ideological rivals at Fox Friends, it's rare for CNN stars to publicly cast or promote such editorial aspersions. But in an era where the President of the United States publicly tweets his media criticism to the entire world every morning, the moment went largely unnoticed. Cuomo is known for his voluble social media presence both on Twitter and Instagram,